ask for them to believe that they will come to this island, they will preach a message, and they're going to run a campaign of smear. That's all they did last time. They talked about me, they talked about Jesse, they talked about BLP, but they didn't say what they were going to do for Grand Bahama. They didn't address health care, they didn't address education, they didn't address the economy. They talked badly about people.
Right.
And the result was the BLP lost some seats. But I heard the chairman, and I heard Pleasant say that our job now is to get ready because I think it's going to come sooner than we think. I think that they've got to come back to the people because he can't turn the economy around because he has no idea. I don't care how much he gives away. He has no idea. He has no idea of how to make this thing work. And give it away. You can't do that forever. Because you didn't put some things in place, you won't have anything to draw on a couple months from now. So he has to make some other plans. And I can tell you, it's time that hard work makes a difference. You've got to take care of yourself. Yeah.